Hey everyone, happy Saturday. So I don't know, I picked up a guitar this morning and I said, let me strum something. Let me do something with music today. And so I picked a song. It's a hit from 1972. It's by BJ Thomas, and the title of the song is Rock and Roll Lullaby. It was a song written by Barry Mann. I think I said it was released in 1972. Anyways, it's a beautiful song, beautiful lyrics, and here goes. Hope you enjoy.
She was just 16.
There it is.